I know this is a silly question, but you sure this is even remotely safe?
Shh! We're right below Vincent's den. Just imagine, it's only a few feet above us.
I'm sorry, but weren't we here to pilfer a satellite dish? I like food as much as the next turtle, but...
Yeah, you said it. Satellite TV rules. I couldn't agree more.
Hey, that what it smells and probably tastes like?
Yeah, it looks that way. Open your mouth and get ready to run. I think it's about to start raining food.
Sound pushy, but I think we might want to consider getting to Vincent's den before it and he lands on our heads.
He's not there. He can't be there. It says so right here in the plan I meant to write.
So what you're saying here is, you're sure Vincent hasn't come back?
Yeah, he won't be back. I'm sure. That I almost think.
I officially predict those words will come back to haunt at least one of us.
Careful through there. Vincent told me they don't call this squash fool pass for nothing. I lost a bet over it. That's what I'm talking about. Want some more?
Yeah, what's the deal with these exactly?
Vincent takes, he used to take security very seriously.
Yeah, but he's not here now, right?
Nope, guaranteed. These traps are anything but red flags.
Where's Vincent's cave exactly? We have to be getting close based on the hundreds of steep miles we just climbed.
Yep, almost there. Couple more exits.
All this for an empty dish. Sure, TV, I know. Well, this looks pretty inviting. And empty. Wait a minute. Red flag.
Well, where there's a door, there's usually a key that needs finding.
Let me guess. The keys are near the cliff's edge, and it's a bottomless pit. I've been on this date.
Hey, what are you worried about? Aren't you the species that always lands on its feet?
Thank you. safety.
I love them. Just up this hill and...
Brock? Roll out of its way!
Look, Vincent, for what it's worth, we never meant you any harm. It was just funny to us when harm befell you.
Maybe we'll try running in terror for a bit.
Woo!
machine parts!
Nope. Nope.